sort of a quick question. Tell me about the team's chemistry going into this game. You know, they're kind of the underdog, but...
I think 2 years now we've had almost the exact same guys, a couple guys in, a couple guys out, but for the most part we've been together for 2 years straight now. I think we bonded real well. I think it's a good age group, a good mix of ages with definitely some seasoned veterans, but as well as some young kids that are hungry and fighting for it. So I think all the way up to 25 we're a close knit group. When bus rides are always fun, airplane rides are always fun together, and the age trip we go on, we have a great time. So not only on the road, actually, even in Salt Lake, a lot of us all hang out. So I think it's everyone's good friends, and I think that helps on the field, because with that comes knowledge of where people are, and you pick up people's tendencies a lot easier that way. And
what's it mean to be based in the galaxy?
Oh, it's big. On a personal level, I grew up in Southern California, so there's somewhat of a team that I followed. But on another side, I mean, it's a team that turned around a lot from last year, from near the bottom of the table to the top of the West this year. So they've made a big turnaround, and they're playing on all cylinders now, so we got to be ready. And we stay together and we play our soccer, I think we'll be all right.
How has Raimondo helped your development?
No, it's been good.